Colmar there were blue and red. Blue for the Catholics, red for the Protestants in Colmar. And every city had its own Protestantism. In other cities could be the profession. Like yellow for the baker, blue for the fisherman, red for the butcher. The red colors don't have any meaning anymore, it's just going to be colorful. Have two boys in the same color as me.
Nice.